Have you ever needed to update a contact on your iPhone but weren't sure where to start? Maybe you need to change a phone number, update an email, or add a new profile picture? Well, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll walk you through the exact steps to edit a contact on an iPhone, following what's shown in the video so you can do it with confidence. Let's get started. To begin, unlock your iPhone and find the Phone app or Contacts app. The Phone app. It's that green icon with a white phone receiver, hard to miss. Tap on it, and at the bottom of the screen, you'll see different tabs. Favorites, Recents, Contacts, Keypad, and Voicemail. You need to tap on Contacts, which will take you to your list of saved phone numbers. You can also tap on the Contacts app. Once you're in the Contacts section, you'll see all the names in alphabetical order. Scroll or use the search bar at the top to find the contact you want to edit. When you see their name, tap on it to open their contact details. Now, here comes the magic. At the top right corner of the screen, you'll see an edit button. Tap on it, and suddenly, all the contact details will become editable. This is where you can make changes. Let's go over some of the most common things you might want to edit. If you need to change a phone number, tap on the number you want to update, delete the old digits, and type in the new one. Make sure you select the right label, whether it's mobile, home, or work, so you don't mix up the contact information. Want to add an email address? Scroll down to the email field, tap on it, and type in the new email. If your contact has multiple email addresses, you can add another one by tapping Add Email. Now, what if you want to change their name? Maybe they got married or you just want to update how it's displayed. Tap on their first or last name and edit it as needed. One of the coolest features is the ability to set a profile picture for your contact. If you see a gray circle next to their name, tap on it. This will let you choose a photo from your gallery or even take a new picture with your camera. For those who love customizing their contacts, you can also assign a custom ringtone. Scroll down until you see the ringtone option and tap on it. From here, you can select a unique ringtone that plays whenever this contact calls you. If you want to take it a step further, you can also set a custom text tone so you know exactly who's messaging you just by the sound. Another useful option is the Notes section at the bottom. This is perfect for adding important details about the contact, such as their birthday, job title, or even a reminder of how you met them. Once you've made all your changes, don't forget the most crucial step, tapping Done in the top right corner. If you exit without doing this, all your edits will be lost, and you'll have to start over. And there you have it. Editing a contact on an iPhone is super simple once you know where to go. Whether you're updating a number, adding an email, or customizing ringtones, these steps will help you keep your contacts organized and up to date. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.